How to uninstall Voicemod on your laptop. Hey everybody, in this quick tutorial I'll show you guys how you can easily uninstall the Voicemod application. So this is a voice changer application that you can download for free, and if you want to uninstall it, the first thing you're going to have to do is close it out. And when you close it, it does not completely close actually, so what you're going to have to do is click on the show hidden icons. You'll find this Voicemod running here, right click on it and then click on exit. Now, once you've exited the application, just wait for a bit. And the next step now is to open up your control panel. Go to search bar and simply search for control panel. Hit enter. Then from here, go to the view by and then make sure to select it as category. Go to programs and you can go to programs and feature to uninstall a program from here. Now scroll down until you find Voicemod. Right click on this. And once you right click on Voicemod, just click on uninstall. Now it'll automatically uninstall all of the files that have been downloaded. Click on OK. And now it will automatically uninstall all of the files and folders that have been created on your PC. So that's pretty much it, guys. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you. And I'll catch you guys on the next one.